kind of work backwards here. This one, I think everything was okay except for. I think I got to the very end and I forgot to use my stars. And that was the second time, and the first time I completely forgot to do this part. There's really nothing in here but a flower. A bunch of coins. Keep forgetting to clean my controllers before I start playing this game again. Kind of a spongy D-pad. It's not really ideal. I get to do this part. Did this part so many times last time. I think I even died on it one time. I kind of start to play bad if I have to do things over and over. Just gonna have to count on not getting hit, because I don't have any flowers this time around. Not flowers, what am I thinking? Like stars to use in my inventory. Pretty sure when you save and quit, you don't get access to that stuff again next time around. Jeez. I mean, look how easy that looked. I mean, that was such a much better performance. Last time, God, I must have done this level so many times. This game is different than other Mario games, where, you know, you pretty much run at max speed, pressing left or right. And because of that, you know, you can free up your thumb. You don't have to. It changes how you have to hold the controller. I mean, to run, you have to press two buttons at the same time if you want to jump, you know? But not in this game, you just kind of. asking, would it be easier on the hand if just the D-pad wasn't really being so crappy? But I guess it doesn't matter, it's not like I'm playing bad yet. Uh-oh. That was kind of close. Ooh. Obviously didn't mean to do that. Oh, are you kidding me? Ugh. Shouldn't be getting trolled on this level like this. I remember right, I think there's really only a flower in here too. Let me get these coins just in case. Okay. The last part's the important part. Gotta lead the post part way up. I think there might have been a flower in here or something that I missed. Unless it, this is looking like just a little coin bonus level thing. It's really been a long time since I played this game though, so I honestly don't remember if there's anything in here of importance for 100%. Nope, just coins. Okay, so there's a couple spots. There we go. There we go. Ooh, I don't have any eggs. I'm missing two coins. Really, I was just kind of making a swipe through to make sure I got all the little shy guys that run away. There we go. Kind of missed the most obvious ones. All right, let's get out of here. Thank you. Cool. Cannon thingies, please. What is that? Coins I'm missing. I guarantee I missed that last time. Fuckers still hit me. Can't remember if it's this level or the next one, but I know there's one that I missed because of the little digging tank thing. The mole tank, that's what it's called. Yeah, it's not a. Still didn't get it. I think I know where I messed up though. A little bonus room I didn't hit. Let's see how I did otherwise. I don't think I got all the red coins either. Have been that level with the mole tank. I've been missed the whole thing, cause I remember you can't really go back to that. Let's go ahead and do this one. That was the first thing that I missed in this level. Oh, I could have got those 2 stars. Oh well. Plenty of room for that here. Shit. It's okay, we'll make it all up. Think I'm good on that side. This one has a correct answer. It's one of these over here. This was not the right answer. I think I still got it, but there's no guarantee that those weren't some red coins. Honestly, can't remember. Now all that's left is to get that last flower up there. Oh, maybe that's not it. Oh no. Now, scared me there. Thought it was a one way. I think I'm good, so whatever happens, happens here. Okay, just one more here. I think, yeah. Cool. I think there's just one more level in World 1, 2 to take care of. It's that part. It's like the Crystal Cave part where the where you can use the key. That's what I'm missing. Oh, well, that totally screwed me over. There we go. I forgot all about that. Didn't know that you'd have everything by this part. The last part goes well. Wait. It saves all your items? Huh. I don't remember that. Oh, hey, hockey girl. What's up? Had to scoot up. You probably got to hear my noisy fucking chair. It totally drove me nuts just to hear it. Oh my god, you don't even. This chair is a piece of shit. It is a massive piece of shit. Like the back of it's all ripped up and it's ridiculous, really. I want to buy another one. So I really got around to buying a new chair. Like this one sucks and it was still kind of expensive, you know? Let's try that shit again. Oh shit! No, I had to duck. Oh, but I like these levels. This level's fun. Very fast. It's like when you do it right, it's over really quick. Let's see, what did you post here? Oh, a pop sound chair. When you do it right, so really quick. Yeah, it's true. Maybe the first time. But, oh, balls. I don't have any eggs. There you go. What am I gonna do? I don't have any eggs. Oh, there's probably some in here. Oh, you know what? I think you can do that part without eggs. Besides, that one respawned. Gotta be quick. I still got it. and get the full bounce on that one. See if I can make it back to shore. I did. I was determined for that button. Damn it. Yeah, died like a boss. That's what I stocked up on lives for accidentally. Oops. Are you not working tonight? Guess you'd be there right now if you were, huh? Man, if I could stay on this damn platform. God damn it. And I already got that one, didn't I? Well, fucking fuck. You know, just fucking fuck. Oh, make it. Oh, yeah. You know what? Jesus. Just eat that life. Well, damn it. I think the egg strategy was working a little bit faster, honestly. Oh, come back to me. I should have just gone for it. Oh, you bitch. You made me go all the way back to the beginning. I'll do it. I'll go all the way back. I'm gonna fuck. No! Well, damn it. I just had to distract myself, didn't I? Well, I can do it again. Could have waited till the end of the level. Performance. Come on. Performance here. Now I got that out of the way. Let's do the really hard part. I missed a switch somewhere. I got this. Oh. All right, let's do it. Let's get serious. Balls out. Blam. Oh, I love this one. Done. No thinking. No thinking involved.